Hello, in this video, I am going to talk to you about the visual, the importance of the visual in our language acquisition MYP units. So the visual is very important, the visual component. We have actually two criteria where the word visual is embedded. So we have criterion A, comprehending visual and spoken text, criterion B, comprehending written and spoken text, and then we have also criterion C, which is the response to spoken, written, or visual text. So the idea is that we communicate and we use language by considering the images and the visual component around us. So if we consider criterion or objective A, comprehending visual and spoken text, so we need to practice not only the oral component, understanding spoken language, but also the combination of the visual. So the understanding is that every single time that we listen language, that language is together with a visual component. It could be a picture, an image, it could be just what we see in the real life. Like imagine we are in the station, so we look at the screen, what we see, the schedule and the time of our buses or trains who leaves. So we need to be able to see all the images, icons, symbols, and interpret those. This also happens by reading, because by reading, the understanding in authentic text, that we have also combined images or any visual element with written language. In our units, we always have pictures and we always have a visual component that we also developed. So in criterion A and B, this is always the second strand. Conventions, when we ask about to what extent the visual component enhances the communication. So we create a lot of questions and activity for that. And in in strand one as well, because we students show understanding of the spoken or written text, and they can compare the message and the meaning of language with the message of meaning of the visual component. So both of them are combined, and this is what we have considered in our units. In the summative assessment, we always have questions about that, and you can see in all the units that there is always questions related to the visual. And criterion C and D, we always have a visual components to respond to. So there can be always a picture, an image, and this is essential. So nowadays we have multimodality, the multimodal text, because the idea is that we have combined modus of communication, and this is perfectly represented in our Spanish MYP book, in both books. Thank you very much and enjoy.